Cabby, and thanks for stopping by my little corner on the internet today. I just went onto my Xbox Game Pass and just hit random. What should I play next? Well, it picked up Metal Hellsinger for us. No idea what it's about, but it looks badass. The music's pretty sweet. Only one thing to do in this, get right into it. All right, so just do a calibration just to see. We got the lamb. Nah. The beast. Let's go ahead. Since I have no idea what the hell's going on, we're going to be the goat. Wait, what the hell are we doing in outer space?
Well, sit her down. Look at them stars. And I'll tell you what.
That's a damn Satan star right there.
South heaven. Way, way south. There was this soul. Special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew. She had a score to settle. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is hell. And down there, they take away what you love most. Took her voice. For now, what you need to know is she wanted it back.
All right, let's go. Ah, that's pretty badass.
Now this here's the Red Judge, ruler of the hells, the devil with a capital D. The judge personally saw to the unknown, and just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight with unbreakable magic. No way out. She was trapped. And she was down there a long, long time. Just getting madder. Would have stayed there forever if I hadn't called. You see, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice don't mean she'd never sing again. Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am.
Look at the dude.
It's like a storm coming far, far away. Yeah, I felt it in the air.
All right, let's go. Let's kick some ass. He's a hell no, Bert. We're getting out of here. All right, can I play?
Marionettes. Hated them.
Land 4 attacks to the beat. Oh, this is a... All right, I get it now. All right, so it's like Hi-Fi Rush with the whole beats and all that stuff. Honestly, I could give two damns about that. Glowing enemies are vulnerable. Tap E to beat on the beat. Oh. There we go. Alright, yeah, so yeah, it's like a Hi-Fi Rush, but more metal. Alright, I can dig it. I can dig it.
Need words. We understood each other without them. Guess it sounds like love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one.
Alright, so he's like the cat. Alright.
My voice is her voice.
Paths can be used furry. Fury, not furry. I just gotta get the timing down. All right, that was good. There it is. Press 2 to switch to your sword. Come on! Hell yeah, I like this. I did like Hi-Fi Rush, I really did. I like Hi-Fi Rush, but I like metal, so.
Can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters.
Hurl certain! Cabby's getting pumped up. So So I figure we'll go through the first. Oh, we're gonna enter hell. We're gonna play the first level.
The first hell was bone, full of cold and ice and despair.
All right, so it's kind of like Dante's Inferno. It's different layers of hell.
Unknown didn't care though. She had her own plan.
Yeah, we're probably gonna play one level of this and call it for today. Then. Fire the ultimate with right trigger when yellow ultimate bars glow.
Styx crystal, good for health.
All right, good to know.
Cambion starts the murder parade.
Murder parade. Shoot. What are you?
Here's Persephone.
What?
I reckon we'll see lots more of her.
And we get a gun. Let's get more health. The gun's actually pretty, like, the hardest thing to sync up. Struggling, stay on beat, try calibrating lane seat, no. I get quiet there. I was focusing. All right, we need health. We need health fast.
Chaos crystal nearby somewhere.
Oh, I got rid of that thing real fast. Thank you. Here we go, boys. Whatever, I don't need E. We need more health. Is there another chaos crystal somewhere? What the hell, dude?
He was just getting warmed up.
Resurrect. There we go.
Cleared that mess up.
Look at that, we just had those two to kill. If we hold him, we get the ultimate thing.
Behemoth came crashing down. Nightmare City.
Crystals. There we go. Oh no! We're running low! We got another wave coming. I was frantic right there. Resurrect, I don't care about the score. Good God!
Knowledge of myself, my ultimate, I guess you could say.
Dash shift for better.
Nah, she got this.
Son of a bitch.
She ain't gonna stop now.
Oh, that's it for today. Hey, we unlocked a new gun. Alright. So I get, what is it? Just like, we just go till we die and then we build up, hopefully build up stats and stuff like that. Hey, 14,912, not bad for first time ever. Not bad at all. That's our unlocks. All right. So next week we will play this again. I had fun, like gonna try the goat. I would say I'll try the lamb, but we ain't no bitch. If you like stuff like this, please leave a like, hit that subscribe. Hail Satan!